positioning and spreading his body. Top class keeping.
Put the corner in the middle.
And they get it away. Cut off! Now they have the advantage.
It's a very good goal. I think they were a bit caught out because that's supposed to be his weaker foot, and they defender just switched off for a moment.
Yeah, look at the way he did take it. Maybe he's been working on that weaker side on the training ground.